Well, I can't look that way when I want to say thank you for bringing the arts into the chamber and for inviting us to be part of the program. And I hope you find this nourishing. This is called On Eagle Lake. Once there were rivers of butterflies. Now there are years, there are no butterflies at all. This is a village of ghosts. That's Contepec, Mexico, where the monarch butterflies migrate. And that was a few lines from a poet and naturalist who lives in Contepec, Mexico. Peel time off the blue air of morning, or sunlight off the lake's surface. That's what I did. Drifting so easy you could hear pickerel weed brushing the sides of the canoe. The gods are like that sometimes. No credit to me. One moment, oxygen pressed out of my heart. The next, some angel slips a feather of light in my hand. Who knows why I wanted to be swallowed in that dawn mist? And I don't give a whip. Anyone says finding reasons after the fact is like predicting yesterday's weather. I was meant to save one butterfly. This monarch, an early frost put in my hand. None of the monarch orange and stars dressed over velvet sleeves and black body had paled. In cupped hand, lifting its ounce of brilliance, I breathe over the petal-like wings. Breathe. And breathed again. I could tell more how I did that. Drifting through lake smoke most the next half hour. Occasionally paddling, sometimes breathing over a knee with the monarch. Till the mist started thinning and sun warmed on my cheek. Wings were trembling now, like harp strings. Yes, it flew. I'd like to tell to that forest in Mexico they migrate. Hundreds of thousands filling the trees. Their wings, long fans, folding, opening. Every tree limb covered in monarchs. What I've got. This morning, his lame